I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week has some apparel, shoes, and some rackets. But let's go ahead and take a look at those outfits. First up we have Kana, and Kana's wearing some pieces in the new Fila Collezione line. This is the V-neck tank. The tank has great contrasting fabric around the neckline to help make it pop. It's a great performance feature here with the mesh under the bust line. Also has a built-in shelf bra for support, and she's paired that with the skort in the line. The skort is also available in white, which you'll see on our next outfit, and it's got nice color blocking here on the hip. And then the other side of the hip, I really love this nice cute design touch here. It's ruching up here at the hip side. It's got the embroidered F-box on the bottom of the skort, and as we move to the back, you can see it's a plain back of the skort, and on this V-neck tank, lots of mesh, great ventilation on this top. Thanks, Kana. And next up, we have Jen, and Jen is wearing the cami tank in the line, and the tank also has a nice faux wrap design and also a V-neck with adjustable spaghetti straps in this blue aisle and peacoat navy color. Under the arms, there's some mesh for great ventilation on the top, and there's that F-box logo. And here's that skort Kana was wearing, but this is the white version. Has that color blocking here as well, and I forgot to mention on the first time around, these great little pleats here, nice little feminine accent. And we move to the back. The top has a really cute gathering here, and you can see it's just one continuous spaghetti strap. Thanks, Jen. And here's the shoe, and the shoe is an updated color to the Alfa 2 Fila shoe. This is a really, really comfortable shoe right out of the box. It's one of the softest uppers I've felt in the shoe in a long time. Nice ventilation here in the tongue with mesh, color accents with the silver, and the poly action here is colored in silver, and it's nice soft feel in the shoe. And the Evergrind outsole comes with a 6-month durability guarantee, and you're seeing a herringbone tread pattern here, great for traction on all surfaces. And this white, silver, navy color, it's a great, easy way to match with all of your tennis outfits. And we have some rackets from Head. These are the YouTek Radicals. Nice update to the Radical line, really popular. This in my hand here is the Radical OS. So it's an oversized racket, 107 square inch head size. So really generous sweet spot. This one's about 11 ounces. So, you know, it's a fairly heavy racket. So you're gonna wanna have a full swing with this one. Not a lot of power, so you need to generate your own power, but really comfortable, flexible feel. Easy to generate spin with this really open string pattern. And here we have the Radical Lite OS. This one has a head size of 105 square inches, so it's still really generous on the sweet spot, but this one's a lot lighter. This one comes in just under 10 ounces, about 9.5 to 10 ounces, so it's a lot easier to swing really quickly. This one gives you a little bit more power than that Radical OS, and it's really, I love this one for doubles because it's just so maneuverable. Coming up to net, you can really get those volleys out in front. And this is the Radical Lite OS. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.